If you pay taxes now, it's good. But you pay a lot. If you pay it later, it's better. You know what's best? To never pay it. Here is how. Why would I ever sell this? The rent keeps increasing 3% a year. 3% on $20,000, that means $600 a month as soon as we go on the 13th month. Are you with me? That's $7,200. That means if you do the formula of calculation, the building increases in value about $120,000 a year. So not only do I get income on a full loan, but I also get increase in value every year from the rental increase, all while the debt decreases. You want to know how to become wealthy? It's a pretty darn simple formula. It goes through four steps. You find a building under contract, put a tenant in it. That's the first increase in value because it's based on income. Second way to increase value is you wait and do nothing. I call it sit on your butt investing. As the rental income increases, the escalations, the building value increases proportionately. That's the second way to become wealthy. 9.5 years later, 6 months before lease expiration, the tenant calls you and they say, thank you for giving us the building for 9.5 years. We remodeled it, we painted it, we kept it, we paid you the deposit, paid the taxes, insurance, and maintenance. It's 6 months before expiration, would like to renew. What do you tell them? They started by paying $20,000. 9.5 years later, they are now paying you about $26,000. Is that nice? So your building increased $6,000 a month, which is $7,200 a year, which is $1,200,000 in value increase in the building. Just do the math. And now you tell the okay, you wanna start a new lease for 10 years? I'll start you at 30. That's the third increase in value. And now there is more escalations. You're with me, yes or no? That's the fourth increase in value. You become wealthy, wealthier, wealthiest. And then there is no word in English for after wealthiest. Because the guy that wrote the dictionary is in residential real estate.